Studies Applied Business Technology in Hospitality Industry. This course describes the skills, knowledge, and performance outcomes required to understand and operate relevant IT systems that are used in the hotel and restaurant industry, both in local and international setting. Topics covered include Foley systems for the front office and POS systems for F&B operations, as well as other computer and online systems for various departments, such as reservations, finance, housekeeping, marketing, and the public relations unit.
Technology has helped reduce costs, enhance operational efficiency, and improve services and customer experience. Both customers and businesses can benefit from improved communication, reservations, and guest service systems.
Hi, I'm Maynard Ace F. Catalan, and I will answer the question, what is applied business technology in hospitality industry? For me, my answer is technology will be one of the stepping stones on how to manage properly and smoothly how the hospitality management works, as it helps us make our financial status stable. That will also help boost the organizational excellence and standards that will surely help be a better experience for the guests and enhancing both service and satisfaction. This will help us to achieve our goal in the long run, because we are now in the future of telecommunication. Networks that can improve both clients and companies. Thank you, and that's all.
Hospitality industries have benefited from electronic labor to replace pricey human labor. This not only helps to cut labor costs, but it also helps to avoid customer service concerns. The use of technology in the hospitality and tourism industries has sped up operation and travel more enjoyable and efficient. Technology can benefit not only huge chain hotels, but also B&Bs and other smaller business in industry.
What are the business tools in business technology? Every business company must set criteria to identify which tools must manage and thus regulated to guarantee that time and effort are committed to controlling the appropriate and relevant technologies. The salesperson's mobile phone will need to be watched and managed to ensure that almost all charges are under the company's activities. However, the company owner's cell phone is most likely resistant to such regulations. A mobile phone may be on contract and costs nothing to buy, whereas a staple to hold sheets together could cost several hundred of bucks. And these are the examples of common business tools. Wiki. Wiki is Hawaiian for fast, and wiki sites allow users to modify the information. Business can develop their own wiki sites to hold information that may be required by internal company users. It is especially suitable for large businesses to be able to publish internal public information, which is information that is publicly available to anybody in the firm. Next is the business website. A business website is an essential component of a wider marketing strategy. As a result, it is critical to comprehend the role it must serve. A business website is often the foundation of an internet marketing strategy offering a presence for the company. It's the internet equivalent of owning a high-profile store or office. Business website can be a highly effective marketing tool that can be very cost-efficient. Next is laser pens. A laser pen is a small pen-like handheld device that uses a power source, usually batteries, and diode laser to produce a coherent beam of monochromatic light. This laser pen is commonly used in presenting projects in a company that serves as pointer to highlight the words and praises of the presenter.
Digital cameras. It is very important to guarantee the safety and security of people visiting and With so many visitors, it also becomes equally important to ensure the safety of hotel premises. To create the safe and secure atmosphere all around the hotel, it is very necessary to have digital cameras installed in the hotel premises. Email. Even with the rise of social media and other digital communication channels, email remains the channel of reference for hotel to build a well-rounded distribution strategy, drive direct sales, issue special offers, and promote online reputation management. Scanners. New age scanners can scan documents like passport, visa, business card, and other government ID cards like driver's license, resident cards, tax identification cards, etc. No need to manually update guest ID details on the property management system or guest check-in register in case hotel doesn't use any software.
Hello, I'm Kurt, and I'm about to discuss the other types of business tools. The business tool that I'm going to discuss is first, a manual. A manual is a how-to set of instructions. It may show up how to set up equipment, show safety requirements, how diagram works, how pictures works, checkup list, capabilities, and many more. It explains the method to accomplish a project. An instruction is a one-way communication. In short, you listen to the thing that you read. Another business tool that I'm going to talk about is a brochure. A brochure is an informative paper document, not often also used for advertising. It can be folded into a template, pamphlet, leaflet, or anything that you like. A brochure can also be a set of related unfolded papers into a pocket or packet. What should it include? It should include the general company overview, the event brochure, product brochure, anything that the product is related to. The last one that I'm going to talk about is a pager. A pager is an electronic device usually worn on one's person that receives messages and signals the other user by beeping or vibrating. Technically, pagers are not used in this day and age, but you know, for others, it's more reliable. It is a wireless telecommunications device that receives and displays alphanumeric or voice messages. One-way pagers can also receive messages, while response pagers and two-way pagers can also acknowledge, yeah. Reply to and originate messages using an internal transmitter. In short, it is the old school type of cell phones. And there you go.
Hi, apply business tools. This course identifies common tools and technology and technique used in tourism and hospitality industry. It includes an overview of the applications or systems composed of technical processes, methods, functions in the workplace.
Photocopies. Owning a business is no mean feat. You will have to tread the extra mile and ensure that your place of business is stocked with all the right tools and essentials. Gadget will help you and your workforce to carry out daily business operations seamlessly. A photocopier or a copy machine is a simple but pretty essential tool that copies a document and prints copies of same at a rate faster than your typical desktop printer. Notebooks. They help staff to decide what are and aren't the most important points about the meeting. Knowing the finality of writing in a notebook, these notes can have more significant values as per occasion or points that are worth mentioning inside your meeting. And batteries. Batteries offer a backup solution separating you from the grid in the event of a power cut or poor connection, giving you a resilience and the peace of mind that your business can keep on going. Having a flexible asset like a battery could not only save you money but actually help you earn money too.